All right, guys, I was asked to do a video about this electro-chem etching by somebody on my Facebook yesterday. So here is a little trial piece, a little scrap of 303 stainless. And here is my transformer, 24 volts. The negative, or the ground wire, is connected to a little roach clip here. And that is, you know, the ground, if you're ever familiar with a electron, what's it called, electro-negative, welding. So here is salt water.
I gotta go to the hardware store
because
I ran out of those connectors. So what is it? Home Depot?
Okay, here is.
Osh is closed. I don't know if you find it there.
What you do?
Yeah, you gotta like go on
butt. Get this thing wet in salt water because that conducts electricity better than plain water. And just hold that over there. Kind of vibrates a little. You can hear it crackling. And let's get sweet here. Sweet. What's mine say? Dude, what's mine say? Sweet. Okay. It takes a little while here to get it evenly coated. But you just keep going back and forth, back and forth. The more longer you put it on, it determines the deepness of the etch. So, D's starting to come off, so that one is going to be fucked up, but. Okay, let's disconnect this and wash it off. And there it is. Electro-chem etching. Dude, sweet. All right, later, guys.